Oh, they shut down my favorite sushi place.
That's a shame.
Shep it, you didn't.
I did. Oh, right through the fish tank. Not this again.
What do you suppose the protein needs?
I prefer my celery and liver served raw. He's correct. It was a delicacy in our circle.
There are people trying to kill you.
Yeah, I think she's aware of that.
I should go.
This is Shepard! We need...
That's why I love hanging out with you guys. Why shoot something once when you can shoot it 46 more times? Hey!
Did you use me as bait?
Go!
Did you use me as bait?
You're saying I can't wait?
It just means there's more of the legend to love. You know you'll miss me.
Well, I won't miss you, you crazy Femshep.
But you were in that hospital recovering from the Rachni encounter.
Yeah, didn't feel like sticking around.
Most people stick around long enough to, you know, heal.
Most people aren't me.
She said I should go. Do I sound like that?
As long as I've known you, yeah.
We're a couple of girls out on the town. What's the worst that can happen? Come on, partner. Let's start some trouble. What have you learned from me?
I suppose how to get myself into life-threatening situations on a daily basis.
Shepard! Hang on!
I'm a good teacher. The best.
Then I'm gonna take both your heads and space them out the airlock.
Find it!
Oh, God. I'm gonna regret this.
I just took down my clone. I gotta figure anything's possible.
You told me this morning that toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy. I'd have been very skeptical.
I am going to die.
Grunt, you apologized to the nice man for setting his car on fire.
Fine. I'm sorry for setting your car on fire. And I won't do it again.
Good.
Wish me luck. If you need luck to cook us dinner, we're screwed. Tally, you okay?
Yep.
Shepard, everybody knows you can't dance.
What is she doing with her arms?
Shepard is saving the galaxy! You have to forgive us, you eccentric.
You know what, Blasto? I think you're just a big, stupid jellyfish.
I'm okay.
Really?
Maybe it's... I should go. Should go. I should go.
Shepard, please, why aren't you more worried about this?